Sterling, another who just got better, and amid their exuberance they knocked the trophy over.